modules will be non-functional.
Some new detention protocols.
While you're out for a Sunday drive, I'm busy shutting down air traffic controls. I'm sure that will be just fine. Britannia is a very creative virus. It has me facial IDing every infant in the country through nanny cams and giving them all criminal records.
Has received dozens of calls within the last 24 hours regarding serious malfunctions in autonomous vehicles. It appears the only driving systems affected are those created by the Bloom Corporation. Bloom declined to comment, but their website states they are looking into the matter.
The robot's losing it.
Sorry, language settings fuck up. I said, caution, security is unusually high at Bloom Tower.
The elevator now. I'll let you know when I reach the top. Hope we have someone in position at Broca.
Sweep of the premises. services.
Here we are, Bugs. Death's door.
It's my death, so I don't know what you're getting all poetical about.
Brokotech, our old friend Sky Larson lives on through her grotesque corporation. If my research checks out, Bagley runs... extremely hot. It requires a massive cooling system. Damage the coolant tanks, and it should trigger emergency access to the servers.
You know what to do. Search the area.
Safe for now.
Anything could happen here. Here we are, Bugs. Death's door.
It's my death, so I don't know what you're getting all poetical about.
Brokotech, our old friend Sky Larson lives on through her grotesque corporation. If my research checks out, Bagley runs extremely hot. It requires a massive cooling system. Damage the coolant tanks, and it should trigger emergency access to the servers.
To cause a release of coolant.
better blend in. Careful now.
And you've triggered emergency access to my server chamber. I can't wait to see my brain.
Over to you. Take Bagley offline. I'll head downstairs to his neural servers.
The transmitter at the top of the tower receives data packets from my updates. If you want to trace the packet signal back to my main servers, just climb the tower to reach the transmitter at the top.
I'm not the spry young fox I used to be, Bagley. I'm gonna miss your total disregard for my safety.
But not that much. Time to fiddle with the signal controlling the fins to unlock access to the top of the tower. Brilliant. You've manipulated the first set of fins. Keep going. Wow, those fins do look off. You have a knack for messing things up, don't you? Keep doing it. You've issued a scan of the fins. You'll need to wait while the system flags them and triggers a maintenance request.
A load of drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Let's make things interesting. Your tech goodbye.
suspect.
Take the power back.
That's done it. The tower fins have registered as damaged, and the maintenance ladder has unlocked.
Nice.
Transmitter is just above. Reach it and take me offline before I destroy the entire...
Suspending transmission. Activate the next terminal to take me offline.
Can you? Or are you just incredibly stupid?
Do you want me to access the transmitter while you socialize?
Yes.
Yes! You're incredibly stupid! Wonderful! Oh, I see DedSec hasn't changed his brand.
You'll need to stall for time and remain near the transmitter unit.
Come on, Sabine. Deep down, you know this isn't the way to fix things.
Fix? Well, you think we can fix this? What with crypto-anarchism, protesting, doxing? Optics are glorified cattle tags. Albion shoots civilians in broad daylight. Snitching is now a means of survival. No, you skids can't fix anything.
Believe me, I get the cynical lone wolf thing. It's hard to see the good out there. But you have to try.
And you're the arbiter of goodness. Let me ask. How many have you killed since DedSec restarted? See? A tiny tweak in your philosophy and we're on the same page.
The tower's fins must be collapsed to complete the trace. I cannot initiate this hack, but you can.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
That we should get the band back together again. Oh, sweet, but no. I'm saying I was in denial, too. Shackled by their technology, their morality. But my hard reset wipes the slate clean. So we can all start again. I'm sad you won't be around to see it.
Sorry about that, Sabine.
It's like a mausoleum.
These data containers are alive with cognitive activity your fleshy human mind can neither comprehend nor ever hope to equal.
Bagley, this place is full of containers. How do I know which are yours?
If you disable the data center's cooling system, it will trigger an emergency shutdown to prevent overheating. This failsafe ejects 4 of my data containers containing key systems. They will be visible, allowing you to manually destroy them and stop the update.
What now?
Destroy the temperature regulators to trigger the automated shutdown procedure.
On it.